Nollywood actress Funke Akindele is celebrating ahead of the Christmas Day release of her movie Omoghetto the Saga. The 43-year-old also attained 12 million followers on Instagram on December 22. She said her fans are the best and also thanked them. "My fans are the best though. Thanks for all the love. Oyamake will celebrate with Omoghetto the Saga movie on Friday, Xmas Day, in all cinemas nationwide," she wrote. Her husband, JJC Skills, shared a picture of Funke saying, "Forward forever, backwards never. Funke Akindele, I celebrate you now and forever." In another post, he said he was giving 40 fans 5,000 naira each for supporting his wife. 40 fans get 5K each for the love and support you all have been giving my boo, Funke Akindele," he wrote. Funke has been going on media tour to promote her movie. On Tuesday, December 22, Funke was at Wasobeya FM alongside Nancy Isime. Funke, Alex Ekubo, and Deyemi Okonlawon visited Rhythm FM and STV to promote Omoghetto the Saga on Wednesday, December 23. The movie was premiered at Ebony Life Place, Lagos, on December 20. Chioma Akpata, Eniola Badmus, Bimbo Thomas, RMD, Bovi, among others, shined at the premiere. On November 2, Funke released the first teaser of the movie. She released the official trailer on November 27. On December 10, Funke released a video for Omoghetto the Saga movie soundtrack titled as Kamaya Anthem. The prequel, Omoghetto, was released in 2010, starring Funke Akindele, Rachel Oniga, Taiwo Azan, Yinka Kodri, and Eniola Badmus. The movie is based on societal vices by a women-dominated gang. Omoghetto the Saga will be released in cinemas from December 25. Funke and JJC Skills got married in 2016. They welcomed their twins in 2018.